dun, 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 dun. Alright, everyone knows how to play Among Us?
Yep.
Yep. Yep.
Alright, then let's go play. So this is where you do the card swipe. Oh, hey, Keepy. You two boys doing in here?
Yeah, what are y'all doing?
And you forgot to say there were three imposters in the ship.
Three? The original now used to be two.
Yeah, but we have a little bit more players, so there's three imposters.
Okay, I'm gonna do my task.
What?
Stupid! Finally, I gotta go
somewhere else. He's glad I could do my cross swipe. Dun. Oh my god. Dun, dun, dun.
I'll go do this task over here. Got a little bit of hot Cheetos. I ate some hot Cheetos. And yeah, I got some on my neck.
What happened to you? Emergency meeting!
So what's this meeting about? Sorry, little Foxy.
Grandma Chica found Keepy dead.
That guy never gets time to play.
I know. It was so fast. We didn't even hear it. I don't know who the imposter is. But there's no but. So I feel like we should just all skip.
Alright, skip.
Skip. Skip. Skirp. Skip. Skip. Scoop. Skip. Scoop. Skip. 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 Scoop. Skip. Skip. Skip.
Alright, everyone go back to doing your task.
This is Cam's. Alright.
Hello, Bendy.
Hey, Bendy. And Sam, Freddy. You better not try and kill us. I saw the first Among Us video that Daniel made. Please go subscribe and like to that video. Are you seriously breaking the fourth wall? Sorry. I'm gonna check the cameras.
I'm a kill son of Freddy. Get off me. Get off me.
Mickey, are you crazy? Death. Emergency meeting! Like we already know who the imposter is. One of the imposters is clearly Mickey. Because he literally tried to kill Santa Freddy in front of me and Mighty.
What do you mean? I didn't try to kill nobody. I was with Big Sonic and Brown Bear. What you mean?
You just came in Cam's and said, I'm going to kill Santa Freddy like we weren't there. So I feel like you're one of the imposters.
You literally tried to kill me in front of Mighty and Bendy. So I feel like you're one of the imposters and we need to find the other two. So I vote Mickey Mouse. Or Big Mickey Mouse, because we have a small one. Let's just call you Mickey Mouse, because the small Mickey Mouse isn't here. Who votes Mickey?
I do.
Guys, he's not lying. He was with us. I feel like we have an imposter that can shapeshift. What do you mean, Big Sonic? How do you know you have a shapeshifter? Because if Mickey denying, he was with us. He was with us. Foxy can even tell. Foxy, can you tell?
Yeah, they were with me. Yeah, I was with them. And Mickey was there. So he could have a shapeshifting imposter among us.
Dang it. Now the imposter is even making it harder on us. But I don't know. Y'all, he could be lying and y'all might try and cover up for him. But we're not, brother. I know, Brown Bear, you're the older brother, but I feel like we should vote Mickey. If he isn't the imposter, you could punch me in the face. But if he's not the imposter, you could punch me in the face. But if he is an imposter, I was right, and you gotta say you gotta say sorry to me for punching me in the face. So sorry, Mickey, but everyone already folded. So bye, Mickey.
Wait, no, please.
Sorry, Mick.
Mickey was not the imposter.
Right then, brother, you could punch me in the face. I don't want to anyway. Well, thank you. Everyone, go back to your task.
Oh my god, this task is so... Wait, I'm in cams. Alright, it's time to check in cams. And wait till somebody comes and kills. My eye vision is funky today. Who's that?
I can't tell. But it looks like they're faking check cams and waiting for someone to come. I'm gonna call an emergency meeting.
Glamour Chica, what is this meeting about? Did you find a body?
No, Catboy. I saw someone trying to fake to check cams and waiting for someone to go in there and kill someone. But I couldn't tell if it was Mighty or Baby Foxy. But they were faking the check cams and waiting for someone to go in there. I was in cams. I was checking the cams to see if I could find any imposters that are trying to strike. I'm not one of the imposters. I was at faking cams. Glamour Chica is my girl, so I have to vote you, Mighty.
That'd be one of the dumbest reasons I ever see. Right, guys?
I don't know, Mighty.
I vote Mighty.
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 Mighty the armadillo.
Sorry, Mighty, you're injected. Come on.
No, please wait.
No, bro. No, it's not me.
He was not an imposter.
Martin, he wasn't the imposter.
Sonic Jr., why did you call another emergency meeting?
I feel like we have to vote out Grandma Chica. Her eyesight's that bad, we voted out another crewmate. Just imagine what happened in the future. We can't let our eyesight distract us from winning. Because if her eyesight matches up again, we might vote another imposter and believe her. So I feel like we have to float Glamour Chica.
Maybe Sonic Jr. is right. We can't risk of losing more imposters in crewmates. So I feel like it's Glamour Chica.
Glamour Chica.
Glamour Chica. Glamour Chica.
Glamour Chica.
Glamour Chica.
Glamour Chica.
Glamour Chica. I think it's Baby Sonic Jr.
Grimlock Chica, sister.
Grimlock Chica. Grimlock Chica. Grimlock Chica. Glamrock Chica.
Baby Foxy.
Roxanne, don't just try and inject babies because that was your girl. Now, get out of here, Glamrock Chica. Or, sorry, Glamrock Chica, but you gotta go.
Oh, no, wait, no!
Oh, Glamrock Chica was not an imposter.
Glamrock Chica's out of the picture. So, let's go. Kind of eat these Lays.
Hey, Foxy, can me and Catboy get some of them Lays?
Yeah, can we get some Lays? I mean, sure, yeah, I guess. Hey, what's going on over there? I'm gonna check it out.
The world?
Here's good enough. Look right here if you could see me. No one's looking. Right.
That's better. Oh! Oh, poop.
Boxy, my own friend? Guys, run! We have the imposter! Who's the imposter? Boxy!
Yeah! Yeah!
Let go of me! Guys, run! Run, guys! Tell me twice! Dang, I thought it was Baby Sonic Jr., but I gotta run! Why did you call this meeting?
Why, dummy? You shapeshifted into Baby Sonic Jr. so it could look like he killed Foxy, but you did. I vote Boxy.
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 Boxy. Boxy. Boxy.
No, it's not me!
Boxy.
Boxy.
Boxy. Boxy. Boxy. Boxy.
Get out of here. And you killed your own best friend. Come here, imposter. Wait, no!
Oh, Boxy was not the imposter.
He shapeshifted into Baby Sonic Jr. Unless...
Done.
Another meeting, eh? Baby Sonic Jr. has to be one of the imposters, since it must be his shapeshifting thing ran out. So when Foxy saw him, she mistaken of Boxy was being the imposter, but it's actually Baby Sonic Jr.
What makes sense? I vote Baby Sonic Jr.
Baby Sonic Jr.
Whoa.
Don't try to protect your little demon child. Everyone in favor that votes for Baby Sonic Jr. to be the imposter, raise your hand.
I think he's the imposter.
Me too.
Like a done deal.
It's a child.
For the people that think Baby Sonic Jr. is the imposter, go over to that corner right there. So 5 people think Baby Sonic Jr. is the imposter. All right, the people that don't say Baby Sonic Jr. is the imposter, stay there. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 against... It's 7 against 5. It's... Dang it. Baby Sonic Jr.'s lucky this time.
Now, everyone go do their task.
I think Baby Sonic Jr. is sus.
Me too. That's why we are the organization. Me, Bendy, you, and Poe. We all think he's the imposter. All right.
I can't believe we didn't win that case. We're a little organization, right?
We're an organization for feeling like Baby Sonic Jr. is the imposter. I'm in.
Well, I heard we're making an organization for feeling like Baby Sonic Jr. is one of the imposters. I'm in.
Hello, guys. You're making an organization for thinking Baby Sonic Jr. is one of the imposter?
I'm Bear, but you're not a part of our organization.
Because your fools are wrong.
No, Poe!
Ah,
I think you broke my leg. Guys, go! Hurry before he kills you! Me and Deku go. Hit the emergency meeting button. You two, Roxanne and Catboy, you go help Poe. Come on, Deku!
Is that a pencil? I know how to get them.
Deku, watch out! Emergency meeting. My leg. How could you, you monster? Brown Bear's the imposter.
Vote Brown Bear.
Brown Bear.
Brown Bear.
Brown Bear.
Brown Bear. Brown Bear.
I mean, it's not me.
I skip. Skip.
skip, skip.
Well, they all vote you, so get out of the ship.
Wait, no, 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 no! Brown Bear was not the imposter.
We lost two crewmates, and the imposters are still here. Guys, go in a group of three. Actually, go in a group of four. Come on. So I guess I'm in a baby group.
Okay.
Guys, I have to go to the bathroom.
Hey guys, Bendy, stay here so you can rest. Alright, I'm stuck. This dumb Luffy figure. The Luffy figure. I have to go to the bathroom, okay? Bye.
Done.
Time to use the bathroom. A shapeshifter.
Santa Freddy!
This is where you die. And not being alive, what another game.
Santa Freddy? Wait, what? Is that blood on you? He's dead.
Check.
All right, Santa Freddy, what's this meeting about? And where's Deku and Rocky?
It's the thing, they're dead. But we don't know how they died.
They died in the room with us. So one of the imposters wanted done. They want to go kill Deku, then they would threaten us if we snitch on them. They would kill us.
A low blow for the three imposters. We still didn't get the imposters out yet. Wait. Still, we don't know who the three imposters are, and they're still in the game.
I feel like it's Santa Freddy.
Why do you think it's Santa Freddy, little Foxy?
The one in the bathroom, he was the one that threatened us, and he was the one that vented.
Sense. I went to the kitchen.
To wash the blood off of Rocky and Deku.
Wait. Rocky died as well?
Uh-oh.
Ha ha! He's the imposter! He's one of the imposters!
Little Foxy.
Get out of here, little Foxy.
No! I'm just a boy.
Baby Foxy was one of the imposters. Two imposters a manning. We got one of the imposters. Now we just need two more left. Everyone, go back to doing their task. And I feel like I know who the two imposters are.
Go in the kitchen, make me a sandwich.
Yeah, I know. They're getting good to us.
Huh?
They're getting real good on us. It's obvious they're getting good to us. They got one of the imposters out.
What's the point of this meeting, Big Sonic?
One of the imposters are. I heard him talking to the other imposter.
Then who is it? Why did you just fall?
And I think it was one of the babies. It sounded like my kid's voice, so I vote Baby Sonic Jr. 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 Baby Sonic Jr.
Wait, no!
Oh, Baby Sonic Jr. was one of the imposters. One imposter remaining.
One more imposter left. Everyone go do your task.
Oh boy. Back in my chamber and rest.
duty for Bendy's healing.
Bendy, I'm gonna let you heal. That power cord is connected to your chamber.
I'm on the car start. One of my tasks are there. Okay, Catboy, watch out for the imposter.
Yeah, all right. Who was that?
Hello, Santa Freddy. It's time you die. I've been the imposter all along. I'm the last one. No, please, don't unplug it!
It's unplugged, you pathetic worm.
Gotta go. Check on Santa Freddy and Bendy. Santa Freddy, Bendy! It was a triple kill. People have died. Santa Freddy and Bendy.
I saw Catboy kill Santa Freddy and Bendy. Because he vented in the card swipe. Then I went to go check on Bendy and Santa Freddy in the water. Then he already killed him. So I vote Catboy.
I can't believe you. Catboy!
Catboy.
No, please! It's not me! No, he's lying! He's lying!
Oh, Catboy was not the imposter. Guys, it's one more imposter left. We got this.
It's time for you to die, Big Sonic.
Hey, yeah!
Yeah!
Hey, hurry!
I'm here! You're busted, baby! Freddy, dang it! I thought I got it. But vote me out. Me too, baby Freddy. Oh no, what this meeting's for? Baby Freddy.
Baby Freddy.
Get out of here.
You got away with it too if it wasn't for Big Sonic.
Baby Freddy was one of the imposters.
Mates, when?